Hey, what's with this room? It's a gap in the cognition. A safe room, if you will. Yeah, still not getting it. Right? I'm fuzzy on the details, but I think it's some kind of spot where shadows can't find us. Huh, I didn't think a place like that existed in here. So, what do we do in this safe room? Take a break, duh. Oh, and we talk about stuff, too. Huh, those are important. Guess I'll rest for a bit, too, then. Let me know when we're ready to head out, Joker. And with that, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to Persona 5. I am Joshua Jericho, or as we're inside the castle, Joker. whatever. Let's talk.
Well.
Okay then, let's get a grasp of our current situation. How's our progress?
Hey.
Hey, you think the treasure's far? Didn't we just get in here? Based on how the castle looks, we still have a long way to go.
This is amazing!
I still can't believe a phone app took us somewhere like this. Well, not all of us need that app, you know. The cat can just come in and on his own.
What?
I am not a cat. So wait, what's the deal with those soldier things that are serving Kamoshida? They transform into weird monsters whenever we fight them.
You got it!
Huh? Oh, you must be talking about the shadows. What are shadows? Yeah, I've been wondering about these guard dudes too. What's their deal? I can explain it, but it'll be complicated. Do you want to hear? It would be good to know.
Listen up!
Deep in the innermost depths of every human's heart lies their true personality, their shadow. So it's not that the guards are transforming into these things. Those are their actual forms. The reason they look like gods and other mythical beings is because they spawn from the human psyche. Whoa. But wait, what are they doing in Kamoshida's castle to begin with?
You got it!
It seems like the distortion of the palace draws them in. Once they're here, their forms change and they become underlings for the palace ruler. When you think about it, the palace ruler is just the shadow of whoever owns the palace. Maybe these places have something to do with the worlds in our minds or the collective unconsciousness.
Whoa!
Oh, okay. Wait, that don't make any sense. I had a feeling you'd say that. Well, you don't need to think too hard about it. They're enemies, so don't let your guard down, okay?
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? How is everybody?
Okay.
I can still keep going. I think everyone else is okay too. Everyone here still seems energetic. I think we can keep exploring if you're feeling up to it.
What are your thoughts?
Then let's get going.
Shall we go?
So I don't talk to each person individually. Yeah, I talked to the whole table. Alright. Is there a thing?
Something?
I thought he said he had something, but I guess he doesn't. Alright, well, let's get going then.
Alright, let's go!
Show me your true form!
You can now perform a baton pass by pressing the R2 button after triggering one more. This allows you to give the action you gain from the one more to a teammate. That teammate's strength will be much higher for this action. The character must learn baton pass before being able to use it. However, Joshua can baton pass to and from anyone who has learned the skill. I would baton pass, but I want to do this instead.
Looking cool, Joker!
Wait, just what kind of personality do you think... What kind of personality do you really have? Can we talk? Alright, I suppose. Hooray! Hey, that really hurt. Oh, what if this leaves a scar and it's permanent? I'll take responsibility. Huh, take responsibility. Oh my god, we just met. You can't get married or anything like that yet. Alright, I get it. You didn't really mean to approach me, right? when it came right down to it, you couldn't do anything to me. Good.
Are you stupid?
Prove it, mister. You know, we're kind of like similar. Wait, talking to you made me remember something.
I
kind of feel like after you've already achieved them one time, you shouldn't have to talk them into it a second time, but whatever. I just want to make sure I get my personas.
Now's the time to retreat.
Back, essentially. I just used her to get rid of the other things, so I wanted to pick her back up so that I have her to level her up. It's cheaper to just get her that way, right? Arson, I'll have to buy back, but you know, whatever.
Now then.
We haven't explored past here yet. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious as we push on. Using third eye inside a palace can reveal hidden items and hints. If you're not sure where to go next, try this.
I'll reveal your true form.
Still need to get this guy, and I don't have a wind attack, so we'll just kill him. Actually, just hit him.
A spectacular victory.
I want to collect him, but you got to knock him down first. And I don't have a wind on anybody else.
Okay.
Too weak to bother with.
I can feel it.
So I can climb up here. Oh, interesting.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike. Go. Gunshot should hit its weakness. Cool. Looking cool, Joker. Don't move. Okay, guys.
I already have Incubus, so there's no reason to. Not to kick his butt.
Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
I'll reveal your true form.
All the butt.
All right. Easy win. They were nothing.
Dull sword. Okay. Can I equip dull sword? Oh, you know what? I haven't equipped all this stuff, by the way. Did I? No, I sure didn't. Bandit sword. I got her a thing, didn't I? Yeah. Cool. I wonder what dull sword is for. Maybe I just sell it?
I have something.
Crushed shield. What? Okay, what are these things for? Means and materials. Treasure. Okay, these are just treasure. You just sell them, I guess? I guess I just sell treasure. I don't need it. Key items, essentials. Yeah, I guess I just sell treasure. Alright. Can't jump that? That's a pity. I would have thought I could jump that.
Damn it.
There's one here too. Oh well, guess we just gotta ambush it from behind again. Well sure, if you want to go about it the orthodox way, but there's a more stylish route.
Listen up!
See those sofas on the sides of the hall? Hide behind those so you can get closer to the enemy. Once it's in range, jump on it and rip its mask off. Whoa, that does sound pretty damn cool.
Still!
Hey, this isn't a movie.
Now, let's carry
Joker,
out our plan.
Joker, with your poise, you should be able to pull it off. Give it a try. Near cover, press the X button to hide behind it. From there, you can check out what's ahead and enemies cannot find you. While behind cover, you can adjust your position by tilting the left stick. If there's another hiding spot nearby, you can press the X button to jump there instantly. Also, if you're within range of an enemy, you can attack from cover for a guaranteed ambush. Make good use of this to gain the advantage. However, be aware that cover cannot be used if an enemy is already chasing you.
I'll reveal your true form.
I feel like instead of X button, though, they should have made cover a different button.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Do I know what he's weak against?
Use wind to hit its weak point.
Dude, because I have one. I don't have wind, though. So, I'll just hit him. You can use wind.
Zoro! It's almost scary how good I am. Zoro, show your mind!
What is that? Oh, that was epically cool.
All right.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Focus. Not opening. Guess we gotta find another way.
That's the prettiest one. I'm not gonna lie.
Ooh. The first move is ours.
So can I?
I don't see a weakness.
I don't know what it's against. Bye bye. Okay. So let's try.
Let's go.
Who do I have that I can hit it with something different? I guess him.
Not this.
Persona!
Let's go! Enemy
defeated!
Weep the lightning, okay. Lend me your power. Ah, but you don't live up to my standards yet. Won't you let it go for now with this rancid gravy?
Do you accept?
Is this your satisfaction? You should be grateful, you know.
Farewell.
I wonder if your power would even pose a threat to King Kamoshida.
Who's next?
Don't live up to her standards. I wonder if that means I'm not a high enough level. Wonder if that's what that means. Maybe I have to be a certain level.
All right. I have something.
This is fun, I'm not gonna lie. Look, there's something in there. But the bars are blocking our way.
How suspicious.
If he's protecting it this securely, it has to be important. That means there should be a way in and out of there. Joker, do you think we can solve the mystery of this room? I'm sure your observation skills will help you get through.
I can see it.
I see a blue thing. Oh, you see that? There were like blueprints here.
I can see it.
Yeah.
I can see it.
And then they go around this way.
I have something.
As expected from you, Joker. Hey, I am pretty awesome. What can I say? What the hell? We had it all locked up and shit, but it was just some old map? You're hopeless. Don't you realize how vital a map is?
Now then.
Having this will give us a better grasp of the topography of the palace. It's a true necessity for a Phantom Thief. This should make securing a route much easier. Wait, does it say where the treasure is on here? Oh, actually, it seems like this map is incomplete. There might be more of them around.
Wanna get going?
Okay, let's start checking what we can. We'll probably find another map along the way somewhere. When you find a map, any areas you have not yet reached will be highlighted in red. Use the L1 and R1 buttons to view other floors. Okay, my map is R1. Training Hall of Love. Alright. Nope, that's the wrong way. That's where I came from.
Show me your true form!
Oh, Skull, you're pathetic.
Victory! Yeah! Victory!
Plant bomb.
Okay. Easy win! They were nothing. I have something.
I do? I like this a lot, like the sneaking around thing.
The first move is off.
Jerk. Not sure how I feel about Panther being her name, but it's whatever.
Focus. Done and done. Let's move on.
Nice, I'm still at zero. Ooh.
Focus.
Let's steal first.
I can feel it.
Nope. I don't know what to do. Meant to steal. Camera angle is a little difficult to deal with right here.
Focus. Focus.
Uh-oh. If an enemy takes your party by surprise, you may find yourself at a disadvantage at the start of the battle. In this situation, not only will the enemy gain a preemptive attack, but you will also be unable to escape from battle. This is rough because I couldn't move the camera.
Time out!
Time out! I'm a big baby!
Alright.
Let's see.
Let's go.
Try drain first on this thing.
Ravage that!
Not weak against it. Okay.
We're on the defensive. Watch out! Zoro, show your might! Three more! You can do it! Persona! Zoro!
Dang, he's way too strong now.
Only one more. Let's go! Catch that! Skull's up! Let's give him some
victory! Losers!
Yeah! Victory!
Power courses through me!
Not bad.
All right.
Little tricksy.
We defeated them. Okay, let's keep going.
Can't jump there. Can't move the camera very much up here. Kind of sucks. I just have to kind of wing it, I suppose.
Somewhere.
Hi, treasure.
This sensation. I think there's a safe room. Oh!
Huh, it's locked. It needs a lockpick. We have one of these. Want to open it? Yes. Gold breastplate and an onyx. Gold breastplate, huh? Where does that go on? Maybe on him? Oh, it's a voice thing. Okay. Raises him to 26, but lowers his evasion to 4. He can also wear it. Interesting. But I have better thing already, so we'll put it on, Ryuji. I wonder if there's any gear in this game that, oops, wrong button. No, stop it. That's not what I meant to do.
It's see it.
I wonder if there's any gear in this game that changes their looks like there was in 3 and, well, there wasn't in 3 until FPS, I guess, now that I think about it, so. But we got to a safe room. So let's get in the safe room.
Oh, a new safe room!
You can now quickly travel to Central Hall 2F. Should make a good base. We can resume our infiltration from here if we take a break too. Alright, well, we're not gonna take a break from the castle, but we are gonna take a break on this episode. And stop here, and we'll pick it up on the next one. Thank you guys for watching, and we will continue to infiltrate the castle on the next episode. I have plenty of energy and health and everything, so I think we should be alright. So, I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.